All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Delhi, Wikipedia article audio. All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Delhi is a medical college and medical research public university based in New Delhi, India. AIIMS was established in 1956 and operates autonomously under the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. AIIMS Delhi is governed by the All India Institute of Medical Sciences Act, 1956. AIIMS was established in 1956 in New Delhi after then Prime Minister of India Jawaharlal Nehru's initial proposal to set up the institute in Calcutta was turned down by the then Chief Minister of West Bengal Bidhan Chandra Roy. It was the vision of Rajkumari Amritkar, the first health minister of India, to establish an institute of such nature in India. History. Rankings. AIIMS Delhi was ranked first among medical colleges in India in 2017 by India Today, Outlook India, and The Week. AIIMS is located in Ansari Nagar in Delhi. It is adjacent to the South Extension 2 market and lies on the southeastern quadrant of Aurobindo Marg and Inner Ring Road crossing. Across AIIMS is Safdarjung Hospital and associated Vardhman Mahavir Medical College. Also, adjacently lies the headquarters of Indian Council of Medical Research, the body that coordinates and funds medical research in India. In vicinity, also lies National Medical Library, run by the Directorate General of Health Services of the Government of India. It has a vast collection of scientific and medical journals that can be accessed by researchers. AIIMS Badsa or AIIMS Yahajar, established on November 24, 2012, is the second campus of the All India Institute of Medical Sciences, spreads over 330 acres of land built with an initial cost of 10 billion. Also includes National Cancer Institute as newest addition. AIIMS Balabhitgarh, established in 1965, is an extension campus of AIIMS in Balabhitgarh city of Faridabad district in Haryana. This rural field practice OPD campus was set up in collaboration with Government of Haryana as Comprehensive Rural Health Services Project, Balabhgarh Health and Demographic Surveillance System. In 1961, rural field practice was established at AIIMS Delhi with the help of Rockefeller Foundation. In 1965, the Comprehensive Rural Health Services Project was set up at Balabhgarh with a 50-bed hospital, 24 HR emergency and obstetric facilities, outpatient services in medicine, surgery, pediatrics, gynecology and obstetrics, otorhinolaryngology, psychiatry, physical medicine and rehabilitation, pediatric surgery, dental care, homeopathy, NCD clinic, ANC clinic, immunization clinic, laboratory, radiological and ultrasonograph services. AIIMS Ghaziabad, an intensive field practice area, is a national drug dependence treatment center of AIIMS in Ghaziabad city of Uttar Pradesh. Achievements. AIIMS provided specialty and superspecialty tertiary care services in more than 50 areas, anesthesiology, anatomy, antiretroviral treatment for HIV and AIDS, biochemistry, biomedical engineering, biophysics, biostatistics, biotechnology, cardiology for cardiac and heart-related treatments, community medicine, conservative dentistry and endodontics, dermatology and venereology, dietetics, endocrinology, metabolism and diabetes, forensic medicine and toxicology, geriatric medicine, gastroenterology and nutrition, gastrointestinal surgery, hematology, hospital administration, laboratory medicine, general medicine, microbiology, nephrology, nuclear medicine, nuclear magnetic resonance imaging, nursing, obstetrics and gynecology, oral and maxillofacial surgery, orthodontics, orthopedics, otorhinolaryngology, pediatrics, pediatric dentistry, pediatric surgery, pathology, pharmacology, physiology, physical medicine, and rehabilitation, prosthodontics and maxillofacial prosthetics, psychiatry, pulmonary medicine and sleep disorders, radiodiagnosis, reproductive biology, surgical disciplines, transplant immunology and immunogenetics, transfusion medicine, and urology. AIIMS was originally established as a superspecialty tertiary care center with primary emphasis on research and specialized training facilities. MBBS is the basic medical course at bachelor's degree level. This is followed by master's degree level specialization in general surgery, general internal medicine, pediatrics, and other fields. Superspecialties are those healthcare fields whose practitioners need specialized certification after completing their post-graduations, examples being cardiothoracic and vascular surgery, rheumatology, neurology, and pediatric neurology. There are at least 45 superspecialties at AIIMS at higher master's degree level. AIIMS also offers Master of Science and PhD level research courses. Campuses. There are about 42 specialty postgraduate courses conducted at AIIMS. The entry is through a nationwide competitive examination, AIIMS-PG, held every 6 months. Each year nearly 50,000 medical graduates and 25,000 dental graduates across the country compete for the limited number of positions. Approximately 1% of the candidates are admitted through the process. The Institute announced that the test would be conducted in both online and paper and pen modes from May 2013 onwards. AIIMS publishes the National Medical Journal of India. Several journals in medical sciences are edited by AIIMS faculty. AIIMS is a residential university where the faculty members, staff, and students live on either the main campus or one of the several extension campuses. At undergraduate level, there is accommodation for total 400 students in 7 hostels, 6 male and 1 female hostel. At postgraduate level, there are 3 hostels, one hostel for female students and 2 hostels for single male or married couples. Additional hostels for nursing students and postgraduate students are available at a facility in the Masjid Moth area, near the main AIIMS campus. Balabgarh campus has hostels at Balabgarh, Dayalpur, and Chainsa for MBBS, MD, and nursing students deputed there. AIIMS Delhi Main Campus. Attendance is compulsory and emphasis on participating in research activities, under the professors at AIIMS or elsewhere, from undergraduate years. Class size is limited 73 plus 10 plus 19 per year. Men constitute nearly 80% of student population. AIIMS has a cosmopolitan culture with students from all over India as well as from other nations such as Malaysia, Indonesia, Nepal, Bhutan, Afghanistan, Mauritius, and more. A variety of Indian cultural festivals and most major international festivals are celebrated. AIIMS Badsa Campus. The students are represented by the AIIMS Students' Union, headed by an executive committee that is elected every year from students of sixth semester. PULSE, the annual inter-college festival, is hosted by AIIMS, with daily attendance ranging from 15,000 to 45,000. The students annually host INFEST, a scaled-down version of PULSE with only internal participation. The student's body frequently hosts literary games, dance classes, and arranges coaching for sports. Ames Balabhatgarh Campus. Ames has large well-equipped gym, swimming pool, tennis courts, basketball, volleyball, squash and soccer. The hostel also have a library. Around 2002, Ames decision to reserving 33% of post-graduation seats for its own undergraduate MBBS students, resulted in a controversy as it practically resulted in a 100% reservation for subjects, was struck down by the Supreme Court of India. In 2006, Union Health Minister Enbumani Ramadas, who was a supporter of 27% reservation for other backward classes, caused a controversy when he replaced P. Venugopal with T. D. Dogra as director of AIIMS. The initial personality conflict between Ramadas and Venugopal later became politicized as a conflict on reservation issue, as anti-reservation students and faculty of AIIMS went on strike in favor of Venugopal. The issue was put to rest when Venugopal was reinstated by the Supreme Court. AIIMS Ghaziabad Campus. Following current and former faculty have won the CSIR's Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar Prize for Science and Technology for Research. Healthcare. Medical facilities. Specialty centers. Academics. Admissions. Residential facilities. Student life. Controversies. Notable officials and alumni. Directors of AIIMS Delhi. Faculty. Alumni. Recipients of Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar Award for Medical Research,